by night we reclaim.
What by day was stolen.
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The Tree Stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. His story is as old as Solstheim itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him for it. There are few of us left unaffected by this curse. The evil in this place must be rooted out. We have lived on Solstheim for many generations. Our people are tied to the land itself. We try to serve the Allmaker, to live in balance with nature, instead of exploiting it, as others would. We must find out what is at work here. Are you ready to help me? We should not complain. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple. ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What torture do they suffer in their hands?
I always taught to avoid these kinds. I think I see why now.
The evil in this place must be rooted out.
Thank you.
Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. Check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
I was always taught to avoid these types of wounds. I think I see why now.
Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready. Careful in these rooms. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Poor, the poor souls, trapped in these cages. What tortures did they suffer in Mirak's hands? Was it in service?
was there? Where are the...
Let us hope that is the last of these traps. Fail my people. Thank you. know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his master. But his path seems to have been a road. But you left me with no choice.
I knew I was right!
Something feels wrong. Brace yourself! impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. There is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment. seems wrong somehow. Here, yet not. It may be what we seek.